We need to stop him before he makes matters even worse.
I'm afraid that's impossible at this stage. He has to burn out on his own. No one can stop him now.
I can think of one individual who can.
Who might that be?
Adam Smasher.
You're serious?
Utterly. Extreme situations require extreme solutions.
But still, the time it would take him to...
Not a problem.
Hmm?
He's here already.